500-pound laser-guided bombs destroyed and damaged the heavy engineering equipment and vehicles identified and removed them from further employment. The destruction of ISIL's equipment in this case means that they will not be able to use the Euphrates River against the population in Anbar province.